Welcome to my channel, Fat Dandelions. My name is Mildred Lee, and while I was uploading, I thought by myself, I was planning to do an example with this flyer to think about how big I want this piece of paper to be and to put it in the space, in this space, and then maybe staple it down in the middle. But I was uploading it and I thought myself, maybe do it another way. So I found a piece of paper and I put washi tape in the middle, and on the back side I've put double-sided tape. So so actually I am, oh, it's not even sticked on. So I have to rub it hard to get the glue onto the paper and then try to remove it. Why won't? I hope the double-sided tape is not old. No, I bought it this year, so I don't understand why it won't stick down. That's weird. Normally it will stick to the paper. But now it's sticking on my finger, so I don't understand. Well, I want to do it a rub down. Try to see if we can. No, the double-sided tape won't even stick to this paper. That's weird. I don't understand. Well, never mind. I'll find a way to stick this piece of paper, glue it down to this bluish, beautiful picture with the man walking on the snow. So let's pretend it's glued down. I need to find a way to get it like this. So I found a cloud mamma pad paper. I've removed some pages and I've put it inside a plastic bag like this. But then I have repurposed this plastic bag from AliExpress, so I need to find a picture on here so you won't see the ugly side of this bag. So let's pretend this is glued down. Then I'll add this thing in here. Put two postcards like on top of each other. Like this one, it says for you. And like I said, it's a postcard. Can you see it? It's a postcard here. You put the stamp. There's another postcard. And I wanted just to put it on top of each other like that, but because it was way too big, I had to cut a little bit off on top and the bottom because it's still, like I said, too big and it was difficult to fold it down. So after I found maybe more goodies, because this, of course, two postcards, memo pad paper, and this beautiful pattern paper with washi tape across. I need to find more like stickers and die cuts, but I still have to look for those. So imagine I've put also the letter, the playlist, questions. I've put it inside. Then I'm gonna close it down like this. Find the beautiful ribbon. And I found a wooden house, and I'm gonna put the ribbon on this side of the hole and underneath on this side of the hole, like it's gonna be like this. And okay, maybe I can show you. Supposedly this is a ribbon, but it's not, it's a piece of paper. Okay, so supposedly this is a ribbon. I dropped it. Okay. Supposedly, this is a very long ribbon. I'm going to put it like this. And on the other side, it goes over here. But of course, I have... But imagine, it's a long ribbon. Okay? And you then fold it around again. Then you tie a knot and put a beautiful bow inside. Then you see this beautiful wooden house in here, like to accompany with this envelope or some kind of flip book. And if you want, you can put even a wax seal on it, but I'm not going to melt it down. Imagine, it's a wax seal, and it's so you can do it without the wax seal. I mean, melt in the wax seal, or you can do with the one. And imagine it's like a finished product like this. So that's number one. Of course, I need to finish it, but I'm scared that I have not enough time to film it, so I'm gonna talk you through it. And let's see. Oh gosh, I remember I had this one that I made, this beautiful woman smelling, enjoying her life, smelling her sweater or her jacket or coat. So, like I said, I have this beautiful space in here. I want to do some postcards. So, this is a big postcard. It says, "Stop and smell the roses." I've got another one. It says, "It was love at first fart." I've got another postcard in here. And an envelope where I can put the goodies in here. Like die cuts and stickers, but it's empty. But supposedly, imagine it's full with goodies. And then you put it in here. Of course, you have to accompany with, like I said, the letter, the playlist, the questions and answers. If you have answers, more stickers, die cuts, washi tape samples. So I found... For both flipbooks, I call it flipbooks, I have the golden one and I have one with, upside down, green trees. And I have one with black Christmas trees and the one with the sweaters. Let's see, I have also the one with mugs, so... Oh gosh. Let's see if I can put it all together like that. Oh, upside down. So these are the washi tapes I need to make samples of. And I found something in one of the boxes on my shelves on top. I found this beautiful box with paper clips. These are the... Oh, wait. Can you see it? The reindeer paper clips. So I thought by myself, maybe just put it like this. Wait, like this. And what can I do? We can put some sprinkles, or what do you say, sequins, loosely in here, just for fun, and put a ribbon around it, and do without the wooden house, just simple, with some yarn or baker's twine, and then tie it up with a knot or a bow. And then you have a second one. So that's what I want to show you. I hope. Yeah, it's... I made some, like, two flip books right out of the December issue of the Flow magazine. And it's very new. I just got it yesterday. It's now already Saturday morning. So because I had difficulty with uploading, and I had to discard that whole footage that I've mentioned before. So now I have to rethink it, how I want to do it. So like I said, I just made two flipbooks. Even though it's not well prepared, I didn't finish it entirely, but still it looks nice. Of course, I have to fill it more up with goodies, but you can't see it because, like I said, I want you to imagine it. So I hope you liked it, and I'll see you next time. So for the love of crafting, I hope you like it, and I hope you don't mind I film it without the ring light, because I'm now recharging and filming at the same time. So thank you for being patient, and see you next time. Bye.